155 divided by 5. 1 is less, therefore next. 15 is not less, therefore with 15. 5 multiply by which number is nearest to 15, but not greater. 5 multiply by 4, 20. 20 is greater. Multiply by 3, 15. 15 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 5. 5 multiply by 1 is 5. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.